Welcome to Fact Checked with Bad Mummy Blog. Do you take multivitamins and supplements to prevent and treat colds? Do they really work? And what is known in the research? A healthy body equals a healthy immune system. Some nutritional deficiencies can cause longer and more frequent bouts of cold. Different multivitamins and micronutrients are said to protect us from colds and flus. So we set out to find what is in the research. A study in 2018 looked at the benefits of these vitamins. They found that vitamin C reduced how long you were sick with the symptoms of a cold. This aligned with a similar Cochrane review that was done in 2013. The study also showed that vitamin D with vaccination helped reduce the frequency of infections. This was found because vitamin D plays an important role in different elements of our immune system. Similar benefits were found with zinc. The echinophos plant, which is very popular in different multivitamins and supplements, was found to have varying results in helping prevent colds and flus. This was due to the fact that there are different types of the plant with different effectivity. Whether or not you take any supplements, please consult your healthcare provider. Thank you.